gives new meaning to Boys in the Hood.